I'm going to be predicting the Packers starting offense for next year. First, that quarterback Aaron Rodgers is going to go to the Jets, so Jordan Love is going to take over. Our running back, nothing changes. Aaron Jones is going to be the starter. A wide receiver 1, I think they'll pick up from free agency, Mecole Hardman. And a wide receiver 2, I think they'll keep the athletic beast, Christian Watson. And finally, at tight end, one of the biggest tight ends going into free agency, Mike Gesicki from the Dolphins.